the sounds of Jamaica and the artists who created those sounds had a direct influence on a brand new form of music that was beginning to emerge in the UK in the early 90s. We called it jungle. So let's connect the dots. Ska to rocksteady, to reggae, to dub and dancehall, and dubstep. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. James Breakage created a track called Hard. And with a new one, Gerald's created a new era in music. Are you ready for dubstep and jungle? Ladies and gentlemen, the new
I'm gonna
Welcome on stage, Shia Bex.
Thank you.
big match in the Rally Event. Big up our journalists. Orchestra. Outlook. Rodigan.
Cause none of them can stop the time.
songs of freedom. These songs of the freedom. Songs of freedom. Question to ask you. We still have some time. So the question has to be, would you like some more? If you want some more, make some noise! Tommy Evans! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the orchestra leader, Tommy Evans! We've kept this very secret. Ladies and gentlemen, Royal Albert Hall. No one knew he was coming. 50 years ago, he was a little boy and they had to put him on an orange box to get near the microphone. For 50 years, he's been making hit albums and hit singles. He is unquestionably and undoubtedly one of the most revered, iconic reggae singers in the world. To close the show for our grand finale, ladies and gentlemen, he's just flown in from Kingston, Jamaica. Please welcome Mr. Freddie McGregor.
There is a time when the sea gets rough.